Good evening, ladies and gentlemen of the Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe. How's everybody doing tonight? Everybody doing all right? Excellent, excellent. Then allow us to officially welcome you all here to the Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe. That's right. Grosse Pointe Farms and Metro Detroit's premier intimate and award-winning live entertainment venue. And again, we appreciate you spending this beautiful late summer evening with us. Got a couple of quick birthday acknowledgments we're going to share with the room, and then we're going to get to exactly why you're here. How about a happy birthday to Michael? Where is he at? Make some noise. He in the house? Where he at? Happy birthday to you, sir, and thank you for spending with us. We appreciate you. All right. Any other birthdays in the house? Don't want to leave anybody out. Anniversary time. Tom and Terry, where are you? Happy anniversary, folks. How many years? Eight? Awesome. Eight down and hopefully many, 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 many more to go. So thank you for spending with us. No, thank you. All right. Happy anniversary to Derek and Adriana. Where are you? Happy anniversary, folks. How many years?
Two.
Two? Got to start somewhere. Two down and hopefully many, 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 many more to go. So again, thank you for spending with us. Again, we appreciate you. So again, we want to thank you for coming out. Please sit back, relax, continue to enjoy your libation, good food, good service, but more importantly, this amazing band. So I'm going to introduce them one at a time, if you'll be so kind in showing your love to them, starting out with the gentleman on the upright double bass. Put your hands together. Mr. Jonathan Muir Cotton is in the house. On the drums, Mr. Nate Wynn is in the house. On trumpet, Mr. Alan Denard is in the house. Mr. Denard, will you not be playing the Detroit Jazz Festival next Labor Day weekend at the Chase main stage on Sunday around 1, 2 o'clock? Yes, yes. Make your way down and see this bad boy. And Ian. And Jonathan. Nathan, you just on vacation? You just on vacation? You got three? My man. All right, so this is just a little touch of what's going to happen downtown at the Detroit Jazz Festival. So if you can clear your schedule either that Friday, Saturday, Sunday, or Labor Day, Monday, you need to be sure to. So how about you put your hands together for the leader of the group tonight on piano and piano camera, Mr. Ian Finkelstein is in the house. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy your evening here at the Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe. Thank you.
Thank you. Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe. How are y'all doing tonight? That sounded weak. Weak and sad. How are y'all feeling tonight, y'all? It's still not enough. Dirty Dog, how are y'all feeling tonight? Good, 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 good. Give it up for Alan Dennard on the trumpet one more time. Give it up for Jonathan Muir Cotton on bass. And give it up for Nate Wynn on drums one more time. We just played a song entitled I Hear a Rhapsody. That's a jazz standard. We're about to continue on with another song by one of my favorite pianists, Herbie Hancock. Yes, give it up for Herbie, y'all. We're going to play a tune entitled Cantaloupe Island. Thank you. All right, y'all. Give it up one time for Alan Dinard on trumpet. All right, we're about to move on from that song, which is one of my favorite songs, to another song that's by a mentor of ours, a very important mentor, whose name is Marcus Belgrave. Give it up for Marcus Belgrave, y'all. We're about to play a song by Marcus Belgrave that's like a kind of like his it's like his epic space jazz type song kind of thing. And that song is entitled Space Odyssey. We hope you enjoy it. Thanks, y'all. That song is called Space Odyssey by Marcus Belgrave. All right. I'm going to play a ballad now, solo. Take a break, guys. Thank you. Thanks, y'all. That song was entitled Isfahan by Duke Ellington. I decided to play that song after I had already gotten off the mic, so I didn't feel like starting my intro and then getting back on the mic to say, this is Isfahan by Duke Ellington. But clearly, I feel like I maybe should have done that. Okay. Y'all are all right with like having like a, all right, what song is that kind of thing for the whole song? Like, then at the end, oh, Isfahan by Duke Ellington. That's a beautiful song, though. I haven't played that for a while. Thank you. We're about to play another song for y'all now, and we're going to decide what it is right now. Thank you. Dirty Dog, how are y'all feeling tonight? Pathetic. Dirty Dog, how are y'all feeling tonight? Thanks, y'all. We've had a great time playing for you tonight. This has been the fourth of our four nights here, and we've had an excellent four nights. I'll just say that. It's been great. We've had such a pleasure playing here. Thank you, Carl. Where is Carl? Carl, Willie, Jeff, everyone. Thank you so much to you, the audience. Thanks to you, guys. We're going to close things out here at the Dirty Dog with a tune by Duke Ellington entitled A tune by Duke Ellington entitled Caravan. Thank you. Dirty Dog, thank you so much. Give it up one more time for Alan Dennard on trumpet. Nate Wynn on drums. Jonathan Muricotten on bass. My name is Ian Finkelstein. We've had a great time this past 4 days at the Dirty Dog. It's always a pleasure to be here. We'll see you all next time. Good night.